accessing TCMS V3. Right-click at the TCMS V3 desktop icon and select Run as Administrator. At TCMS V3 Login Window, insert the username and password to log into TCMS V3. By default, the login name will be admin and password is set at 123. You can change this later on. Click Login to proceed to login.